social media company, but I know from an advertiser's perspective what makes an advertiser want to invest in a social media platform. Would that help?
Sure.
You know, what everyone wants to do right now is land the plane in social media and figure out what, again, is that ROI. We all know we have to do community, we know we have to do two-way, we know widgets are a new area for creating presence and engagement. So it's really about what is the ROI, and that ROI, again, is different per situation, so it's not standard and it's not completely scalable. So I'd say, like, we just partnered with a company called Social Vibe. Are you familiar with them? And what Social Vibe does is it's a charity-based solution where someone comes on and they create a profile and they choose a charity they like to back, and then a brand. And then they put a badge on their social media site, and every time somebody hits that badge, that charity gets, say, $1.